Howdy, welcome to Team 677's Week 5 update. We attached all the frames together and we attached the Lexan, and now all we have to do is attach crossbars so our ram is sturdy when another robot drives up, and then we just have to attach the piston, and then the platform and the ramp, we have to add a hinge on each so they can
Black has been working on finalizing the elevator plate and finishing the part of the winch. We've been working on getting the plate to mount the winch to the robot and connecting the part where we're going to put the winch onto the motor. In the future, we're going to work on making a pulley system to attach our winch to the elevator plate to move it up and down.
Well, we have 10 days left of build season and we're all powered up to be attending our first competition, Miami Valley Regional, during the first week of March. We're also switching things up and traveling to Chicago for the Midwest Regional in early April. Stay up to date with all our social media for first-hand updates about all our great work. Murphy's Outlaws are ready to vault over our challenges and climb to success.
So this week, the controls finished the tele-op code and I started working on the autonomous code. We mounted the pneumatics and I finished most of the wiring.
Thank you so much for watching this week's video. Stay tuned for future updates.